Noah?
Reedy, we gotta go to the bunker.
We shouldn't stay here. It's cramped and dusty. I can hardly breathe. It's horrible.
We'll get through this, Reenie.
Miss Clark said it's not safe here.
Miss Clark also said you'd get a black tongue from cursing, too. It's safer here than it is out there, anyway.
We could run and hide in the woods.
No!
Or we could run back to the orphanage. I'm sure Sarah Maria waiting for us.
We're stuck in here. Why don't you understand that? Anyone still out there is going to die. All of them. Little girls aren't invincible. They get blown to pieces, too! I didn't mean to. Reenie, I didn't mean to scare you. Reenie, I'm so sorry. Just forget what I said. We're okay. You're safe here. I promise. What can I do to comfort Reenie? You like shadow plays, don't you? Look, Reenie, there's the elephant. Oh dear. All right, let's do something Miss Clark totally wouldn't approve of.
Today's fighting resulted in mass fatalities with unknown casualties. It is only certain that aerial bombardment has not ceased.
Me of something that never fails to cheer Rini up. Guess who I am? Well?
You don't look like you at all.
How about now?
No, you don't even have baubles. And where's Spot?
Where am I supposed to get a bauble hat? Not to mention a green super caterpillar. Hey! He's got a bobblehead. I hate to make a fool of myself, but I'll do it for Rini. Hey, Rini.
Hello, Sadwick. How's Spot?
Well, ask him yourself when he shows up. This could make a fine sock spot. Ta-da! Today's show is all about audience requests.
I want a story about silence.
Really?
No! Please tell me the story of Spot and Sadwick.
All right. So this is the story of Sadwick.
And his world, silence.
Sure. And his world. E-aw. Sorry. Silence. Sadwick was a clown who never laughed.
He also didn't want people to laugh at him.
So he left his grandpa, his brother, and the circus to see the world.
But not alone.
Because with him was his best friend,
Spot. Spot also helped Sadwick, and he did it by changing into all kinds of things.
Eventually, they made their way to the King of Silence.
You need a crown. And something for the prosophy.
One thing at a time. First, my crown. Ah, there it is.
Hey, presto! The King of Silence.
He was a good king.
But he got very sick.
And along with him, the land began to suffer.
Fields withered.
Walls and cities crumbled.
Everything decayed and fell apart. If only the king would recover. 'Cause if he did, so would Silence.
Sadwick wanted to bring him an elixir of life, just as an old oracle had foreseen.
Shana's not old.
Right. She's pretty timeless, actually.
And mysterious. Where's her crystal ball?
Why, hello there, crystal ball.
Did Shana have a ball like that?
Sure. Somewhere. The mysterious Shana foretold that Sadwick was destined to save the king, but also that he would destroy Silence.
Of course he would never believe that. He wanted to bring an elixir of life to the king, right?
Yes, but when he arrived at the castle, he saw that Shana was right. Do you remember what awaited him in the throne room?
Watt turns everything around without actually moving.
There was no king in the throne room, only a mirror.
Hmm. when Sadwick dared to look into the mirror, he didn't see a sad clown with a bobble hat.
Instead, there was a boy, struck with illness, ready to open his eyes after a long time, or to leave them shut forever.
That boy was you. You were sick and sleeping, and Sadwick's spot in silence, that was all just a dream.
Yeah.
What did Sadwick do?
He smashed the mirror and doomed his world.
To save you. You were the king of silence.
Greeny!
Under heavy fire.
Damn it. Rini? Rini, are you okay? Rini!
Heavy artillery bombardment. After months of respite. Battle rekindled. Offensive.
Rini! Where are you?
It's strategic offensive. Troops are on standby. Heavy casualties.
Thank God. The sock I used as spot for my story. Looks like the egg spot hatched from. Strange. Spot? Are you in there? God, you're alive! Where are you?
Noah?
You stupid piece of junk! Keep it down! Shut off already! Shut up!
No.
Rini!
After months of respite,
you worthless piece of crap! Shut up already!
In strategic offensive, heavy casualties, storms above the trenches.
Just die already! Yeah! What is that? Stuff from silence all over the place. Is this a dream? Hurry, I have to get Rini. Uh-oh. I could jump over there. If I could overcome my fear of heights, that is. Or my fear in general, for that matter. Farini! Whoa, 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 whoa! It was only a globe, and I'm not Sadwick. The last time I saw that armor, a cook was wearing it. I hope you got out okay.
Huh? Who is
it? Rini, what are you doing? No! Stay right there! Rini! Come on! Keep going! This is silence. Whoa! What's with this crap? I dream whatever I want. And I don't want friggin' butterflies and rainbows. I want my sister back! Oh, crap.
Shut up! Get down, quick! You did well.
What?
Listen to me. Seekers are serious business.
Yeah, I figured as much. What are they seeking anyhow?
More importantly, what are you looking for?
My sister. She's about this size and...
She's brave.
You've seen her?
She took a stroll through the World Worm's maw. Its jaws were still twitching.
What? You mean... The worm was still alive?
I don't know how you managed to get out of a world worm alive or even kill it, but I suppose chance smiled upon you. I hope she keeps smiling or else you won't get far here. Your sister will be safe, by the way. One of my people is taking her to our secret camp.
Where has she gone?
Can't tell you. That's implied by secret.
What do you mean by one of your people? Hello? Who are you?
Come on.
Hey, wait up! How did she get up there? And more importantly, how do I get up there? Maybe it can give me a leg up.
Or maybe not.
Could help me get up the wall if I can roll it that far. I wish Spot was here. Spot, is that you? Of course. This is Silence. It's you. It's really you. Will you hatch now and help me? What? Why not? Just you wait. I'll get you out of there. That's how you crack an egg in at the orphanage. Just bonk it against the head of the next kid in line. Not even a scratch. Expected nothing less from a spot egg. Skewering Spot? Bad idea. Nice warm nest. This is what you need right now. Whoa! Damn! Just you wait. I'll get that egg in there. Hop out of there! Come on! Now or never. Hurry up with the hatching, will you? Spot! It's you! It's really you! Come here! Oh, crap! Mom! Phew, that was a close call. Nice sprint, though, considering you just hatched. Haven't seen anyone pull that off like you did. Alright, let's try to bail out of here. You ready? Cool. Flat as a pancake. Maybe try it this way. Wait here, okay? I'll be right back. Hey, why did you take off that fast?
What took you so long?
Where's Rini?
We'll meet her after I blow up this bridge.
After you what? Do you have a death wish? Did you kill Rini?
Nonsense! I'm Kyra, leader of the rebels. I'm not a murderer.
All right, all right.
And I won't leave before this bridge is destroyed. Am I clear?
Crystal clear. Why are you telling me this anyway?
Because you'll help me do it. Damn, the lights are out.
And what does that mean?
The Seekers are on the way. Hold this for a second.
Why? What is that?
Just keep pressing it down.
Just to get things...
Damn, I'll never get the bomb primed that way.
I'll only help you if you answer my questions.
Keep pressing. What's not to understand? Yes.
Ah. All right. You're rebels and you want to blast that bridge. Got it.
Exactly.
Did you take Rini hostage so I'd be forced to help you?
Yeah, we've been waiting for a long time for a hero like you.
Why should I help?
There are only Seekers and Rebels left in this world. Which side do you want to belong to?
What are these Seekers?
They're puppets of the False Queen. They answer only to her. Okay, done. It should work now. Do you want to prime it?
Sure.
Get down! Are you kidding me? Why won't the damn thing collapse?
It's held up by that ring. We need to blast it, too.
Well, we have enough explosives, but we don't have a primer. I'll do it by hand.
A suicide bomb? Are you nuts?
No, I'm a patriot.
Holy crap. If I don't want my ticket to Rini torn to pieces, I need to find another way to wreck that ring.
It's for distracting the Seekers.
Cool.
Can you pass it over?
Sure. Oops.
Great job. That was my last one.
Oh, I'm sorry. Must be a way to destroy it. I can't carry you and climb at the same time. It doesn't sound very heroic, I know. But then again, who said I'd be a hero?